6'7" forward from San Diego State, number 2, Kawhi Leonard. 6'9" forward from New Mexico State, number 43, Pascal Siakam.
What they wanted. Archers has been going to work so much, a wide open three for four.
Leonard on the reverse drew the fouls in 14 NBA Finals MVP. Fouled by Forbes. And we'll go to the line to shoot a couple. Trying to pick up the
Trader.
Trader.
Trader?
Well, Matt Harpering, no surprise. The Boo Birds are out and Boston threw down 14 threes in overtime last night in the Valley of the Sun. Hayward races and scores his first two.
And what to expect with
shoots. And that one's going to hit hard off the rim. And the rebound is Hayward, bumped and fouled by Ingles.
Crowd doesn't mind seeing Hayward hit the floor. So caught a little rhythm.
Hayward's back on the court after playing 5 minutes. And the boos, you can hear him. Switches out, Favors has him. Stop and pop. It's away and good for two.
He hasn't been hitting that shot, Bowler.
MKG backhand layup, but cleaning it up is Howard. Dwight Howard, one of the tops in the league in dunks. In fact, he's fourth in the NBA in dunks. And that draw, and look at him, he's baiting the crowd. And they're responding.
Number 23, Jimmy Butler.
Court initiates your offense. What a luxury. Jimmy receiving the love. No surprise, Butler getting the love here as Bolden in a tangle with Šarić. And that is the reason. Simmons three. And the floorboard for Simmons looking up for Butler. Wow, he missed, got it back. Sixers do have a fresh 14. It's a running three. And finally, it is Jones. And Butler is hurt as Okogie, the rookie, will solo. And a timeout called by
allowed a channel or an avenue, if you will.
Jimmy elevated, looking good. And burying the three, Jimmy Butler.
And Solar, that's 7-3 from Latvia. Number 6, Kristaps Porzingis.
Morris, doubled by Smith off to Porzingis. This 13 points and 4 rebounds and 3 assists. Look away, Porzingis!
Serious?
Wow!
You have no friends if you're the 24/7. And he's from Boston.
Well, we failed to mention that. Well, and as now a member of the Boston Celtics, much to the chagrin of his former New York crowd.
This they guy didn't hate him.